Dry eyes are a very common complaint when tear production is not able to provide adequate eye lubrication. The lacrimal gland located above the eye produces the aqueous layer of the tear film by continuously releasing fluid that coats the eye's surface. It is what most people would consider the eye's natural moisture. The phenol red thread test is a basic measurement of aqueous tear production by the lacrimal gland. This test is an alternative to the Schirmer's test and is considered to be less irritating and faster to perform. No anesthetic eye drop is required. The test is performed by placing the tip of the thread under the lower eyelid. As the thread absorbs the tears produced by the lacrimal gland, it turns red. After 15 seconds, the thread is removed and measured. Normal lacrimal gland function is found if the red thread length measures greater than 20 millimeters. Borderline dysfunction is present if the red length measures 10 to 20 millimeters. Lacrimal gland dysfunction is present if less than 10 millimeters. Keep in mind that this test only measures lacrimal gland aqueous tear production. Tears are actually quite complex, composed of three different layers secreted by different glands and tissues. There is the oily outermost lipid layer, the water-like middle aqueous layer produced by the lacrimal gland, and finally the innermost mucin layer. All three layers need to be present and healthy in order to prevent dry eyes. Other tests are required to evaluate the lipid and mucin layers of the tear film. See your ophthalmologist for dry eye evaluation and testing.